There's a famous story of this guy who had a pet chimp, and then the thing about chimps is you can keep them when they're young, and then they get older, and it's like a man, but a man that's five times stronger than you. It's an animal, but it's also intelligent. So this guy gets rid of this chimp, brings it to a shelter, and he goes to visit it every year, and the chimp goes to see him like, oh, my friend, I miss you, why can't I come home? But he can't come home, ever. So this guy goes to visit the chimp, and he brings a birthday cake. Happy birthday, buddy. And the other chimps that are in cages right next to it are like, this motherfucker didn't bring me a cake? They think immediately, you've done something bad to them. They don't think that, no, I just gave my friend a cake. Uh-uh. You made them feel bad, so it's you. You made them feel bad, so they go right after you. So they figure out a way to get out, and they got out, and they attacked the man, and they tore him apart. They tore his face off, they tore his dick off, they tore his feet off, they bit his fingers off. It's one of the most horrific, cruel attacks you'll ever hear of.